Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to change Facebook password after forgetting it. So let's get started. So currently I'm in my Facebook mobile app in the home page. So first thing, we need to click on this three lines icon to the right. So here we'll be having this three lines icon. I will just click it and you'll be taken to the menu. In the menu, you need to just scroll down, and at the bottom you'll be having help and support, and below that you'll be having settings and privacy. Just expand settings and privacy. And in this, you will be having settings as the first option. Just click on settings. And here, we will be having password and security as the second option under account. So just click on password and security. And in this, you will be having recommended where you logged in and login. And under login, you will be having change password. So just click on that. So here, we will be having an option to reset our password as well as to get our password even if you have forgotten. So if you know your current password, you can just type it and reset it. But if you don't know your current password, you need to just click on this forget password. Okay, just click on this text. So you'll be getting an option to get a code to log in. So that particular code will be sent to your email ID of your Facebook account. So I'll just click on continue. So it has said that the 6-digit code has been sent to my email. So you need to just enter that 6-digit code in this particular text field. So after entering the particular code, just click on continue. And now we will be having an option to create a new password. A strong password is a combination of. So by this way, we will be able to like change our password. So I will just enter my password. So we will be getting an option log out of other devices. So you can also do that. Review other devices, stay logged in. I will go with stay logged in and click on continue. So yeah, log in with one tap. I will just click on OK. Save your password. Yeah. So that's it. We can add our mobile number. Yeah, this is now. So that's it. My Facebook password has been now reset successfully. So that's it for this video. Please subscribe me, support me. Thanks for watching.